If you guys have bad gag reflexes and don't want to get triggered, yeah, just might want to click away now. Make sure you leave a like though. Hey, what's up guys? Keaton here. So it really smells right now, like just being totally honest. I got this gadget that can detect rotting food and potentially save your life. I have a bunch of rotting food. Rotting chicken, I think that's a steak, more beef. Let's just start. Oh, it's open! What sick person keeps it open? I don't want to do this video. You got that there. Crying from smells here. Let's get sniffing. So yeah guys, this right here is the food sniffer. If you want to check it out, links down below. Drop a like in this video before we start. If you guys don't like rotting food, leave a dislike if that's something you're into. I don't know about this video. I'm a little scared. This gadget right here is kind of cool. You get a bunch of stuff with it, but what it's supposed to do is it's this like TV wand, I guess that's the best way to put it, that you carry around and you put up to different types of food, like this beef here, and it's gonna tell you if it's safe to eat or not. This gadget legit could save someone's life, which is kind of crazy. Your smells, your nose should tell you if food's good or not. My nose is telling me not to even do this video, but we're still doing it for you guys. So you just hit this button, and you hold it up with like this nozzle. This nozzle is everything. If you don't attach it to it, you're gonna be putting probably food that you shouldn't be eating up against this and it's gonna ruin it. So just use this nozzle. And then from there, just hit the button and it comes with an app, works on iOS and Android. You select which meat you wanna use. So we have so much meat here that's bad. I could pick anything. They even got octopus, which is pretty sweet. Octopi, octopus. Is that right?
Octopi.
Octopi. They even got octopi on here. So that's really it. Let's just start trying out some meats. So I got good chicken here, which I hope is good chicken. We'll know if it is or not. And obviously rotting chicken here. Matt, how long has this been sitting here for? I think we're on 2 weeks now.
At least
2 to 3 weeks. If you hear throwing up noises, I have a really bad gag reflex. My mom gave me that, so yeah. Let's try out the good chicken first. And the way you do this is, you can't just hold it up to the packages, which is what I thought. You go to the grocery store, bring this with you, and you could tell if food's still good or not. You actually need to open up the package or have it in a container like this, and then you just put the nozzle on here. You don't want to make contact with it, just like a few centimeters away. Hit get. Put the food sniffer near the sample. Continue. So usually when you see green, it's smelling good things in the air. That's how this works. So I'm thinking, before they've even said it, that this chicken is okay to eat, and that means I'm gonna be getting food tonight. So it says the food is fresh, the spoilage process hasn't begun yet. We can cook this. Matt, let's chef that up later. I don't actually know how to cook for myself. So now let's try it with what I think is 2 to 3 week old chicken. Maybe we could eat it. I'm just gonna take the top off. Oh my God, you're joking me. You're joking me. I got the juices on my iPhone. You are joking me. I'm good. This was fun. This was good. I don't want to touch that anymore. I can tell you guys right now, this chicken's not good. Let's hope the food sniffer says the same. All right, it's saying the chicken is somehow still good. I don't trust it. Just gotta cook it well. Yeah. Next up, we're trying beef. Let me know in the comments which beef is good and bad. Is it A or B? I just wanna see if you guys can actually know. So we're gonna try this one out first. Hopefully your guess is right. We're gonna try out a new animal here. I think that's a cow. Gotta go back. Nope, that's a lamb. That's a cow. It has the antlers, horns. I don't even know what it is. Oh, just right off the bat. Oh no, oh no. Guys? This beef is spoiled. We cannot eat this beef. Okay, let's just try out this one here. See if we could eat this. I'm still pretty hungry. This looks like a nice steak. Let's try this beef out now. My nose has just decided to give up on life. Currently, I'm smelling flowers or whatever this car scent is. Mmm, that smells honestly like daisies and deliciousness. This steak, I really hope I can cook it. It was on sale. I got it on sale with my club card. Oh, all right, that has spoiled too. I thought that one was gonna look good. All right, now let's try this beef. All it needs to do is just give a little sniff. Just gotta sniff, like Keaton. Keaton can't smell anymore because of this video. This was also on sale. I bought all the meat on sale. Bam, this beef looks good. It's fresh. We're making hamburgers tonight. Come on over to T-Daddy's house. We're making food. This, I just can't win. I can't even cook chicken right. Even though this chicken is not edible, I can't even do it. Honestly, guys, I thought this video would just stink and the food sniffer wouldn't work. It actually works. I think it's just me losing my nose, just rotting food here. It's pretty cool that a gadget can tell you if food's good or not. Honestly, though, my eyes can say that this is probably good beef to eat because I know beef's red. I'm good with my colors and this isn't bad, but hey, it works and it will probably save your life. Or your nose. So yeah guys, that's pretty sure for this video. Thanks so much Ouija and Cole for being super fast on those retweets. If you guys want to shout out, just have my YouTube notifications turned on or the ones on Twitter. Subscribe to my channel if you guys are new for more weird smelly stuff like this. And tweet me at TechSmart if you guys find any other weird gadgets. I'm gonna go burn my iPhone now because it probably has salmonella. Bye. I put chicken in the pan. Not even 5 seconds later. No, I'm not doing this.